Hello, I'm Kat, and today I have this black heel, medium boots. I would say these are like medium boots heels. They're a little bit dirty and need some shine to look so much better. As you can see, they're a little bit dusty and yeah, they need some shine to look like new again. Let's get a boot shine. Hola, ¿qué tal? Buenas tardes. Hola. ¿Qué tal? ¿Cuánto me cobras por las botas?
Por esas botas, 30 pesos.
¿30 pesos? Ok, sí. Gracias.
Pero sí se vio bien avanzado.
Nos vemos.
Vale, suerte.
Va, güey, descansa. Thank you.
Listo, Anita.
Gracias, Fernando.
Gracias.
¿Te puedo hacer unas preguntas?
Sí.
Sí. ¿Cuánto tiempo llevas en este oficio?
Pues como unos 3, 4 años.
Ah, bien. ¿Y cómo aprendiste?
Por parte de mi papá.
Ah, qué bueno. ¿Y entonces él te enseñó?
Sí, mi papá. Ahora sí que este lugar es de mi papá.
Ah, ¿y ya te lo dejó a ti?
Pues sí, se puede decir.
Ah, qué bueno, qué bueno. ¿Y desde hace 3, 4 años estás en ese mismo lugar? Sí. Ah, qué bueno.
Sí, ahora sí que... Pues sí, tiene como unos 3, 4 años. Y eso por mi papá que me regañaba. Ya me tuve que venir con él.
Que te decía, ya vente para acá.
Sí, pues... Sí venía cuando salía de la escuela. En las tardes venía. Y pues... Como yo me la pasaba así luego en la calle. Pues gracias a mi papá, pues hoy no estoy en la calle. Estoy haciendo algo de vida.
Ah, qué bueno saber eso. ¿Y cuántos años tienes?
Yo tengo 19.
19, ah.
Y me veo más chico.
Sí, te ves más chico.
Más chico.
Sí, como tragaños. Sí. Bueno, gracias Fernando,
sí,
cuídate.
Gracias,
bye.
Adiós,
bye. He's Fernando. Probably you have seen him in other videos. He's such a hardworking young man. He was telling me that he started shoe shining because of his dad. He used to come after school and then he used to just chill around sometimes on the streets, but his father was very strict with him, like, no, you should come and work with me. And he said that he thinks it's really good, that's something really good, because he's spending his time working and making some money. He was telling me that his dad used to own this shoeshine stand. And he retired like 3-4 years ago, and now he's in charge of this area. I think he's just such a great worker. I wanted to show you the amazing work that Fernando did on my boots. I can even see my own reflection there. Yeah, they're really shiny, clean. I think he did an amazing job. The rain is coming, so I guess you can see now some drops here from the rain. It's summer season here in Mexico, so it tends to be rainy in the afternoons. I hope you like this video. Make sure to read the description to find in detail the location of Fernando's shoeshine stand. Also, if you want to follow me on Instagram or my PayPal account, if you want to support this channel. I hope you like the video. Subscribe, thumbs up, and see you in the next video. Bye! I was trying to squeeze them, but I guess now they're a little bit wet. Pretty nice hill. Bye. Nos vemos. Bye. Hasta luego. As you can see now, it started raining a little bit and people are wearing their raincoats and carrying their umbrellas. The rain is not so heavy and it's not so cold, which is good. And over there now we see that they're selling really cheap raincoats just for one or two uses. This is very common here in Mexico. As soon as it rains, people are starting selling umbrellas and raincoats.